to you and I say the word trust.
Lily.
How about friend?
Lily.
Home?
Lily.
Doll?
Lily.
Imaginary. Okay, our time's up.
Well, Alexa Bliss's journey back to Raw. We check in on the disturbed Alexa Bliss and her progress as she continues to work her way back to Raw next.
Alexa, I think we're actually making progress. Do you mind if I ask you a personal question?
Sure.
When was the very first time that you met Lily?
Oh, Lily. Well, Lily's been around my whole life. She's always been there. Anytime I was looked down on, treated unfairly, made fun of, Lily was my friend. You know, I actually met Lily when I was 6 years old. Can you believe it? I remember one time I was at school on the playground, and these two teenage girls, they always just kept picking on me because of the way I looked. And I do have to say, I did look pretty funny because I used to wear glasses. Anyway, so I was playing on the monkey bars one day, and these girls came and shoved me off. And I went unconscious. And when I woke up and came to, there she was. Lily. Cute little button eyes and pink and yellow hair, her little cute little overalls, her stitching and all. I'm sorry, am I rambling? Is our time up?
No, not at all.
Okay, anyway, so that day when I met Lily, we went and got ice cream, we played on the monkey bars, we slid down the slide. Lily said those girls never came back and I'd never seen them again, but she said don't worry about that. And then we had a whole bunch of candy and we ate a whole bunch of gumdrops and stuck them in our mouth as quickly as we could. And you know that game you play where you stick all the marshmallows in your mouth and you
Yeah, we all deal with mental pressure.